Alrighty, hello, hello, and I am back. We had some sound difficulties. Nothing new there. It's always, and I swear, always Fortnite. Within the first 30 minutes, it loves me, it loves me. If it doesn't, it's gonna definitely tell me. Oh my gosh, Dark, don't you tell people that? That was our secret. We are back. Invite. Well, only because you asked. And there we go. We are back. We are currently doing dailies, and then we're gonna switch it up and try to survive the waves. Dun dun dun. Proof was in the pudding. We all saw the code. Oh no! I know, I got sloppy. 0 needs to teach me a thing or two, right? Oh, Llama's like, well, 0 got caught too in the movie, so... Okay, let's see. We just got a 1. I think we're gonna go collect fireflies before Fortnite was like, nope, not on my watch. Not today, Missy. And if we can find a shotgun and some people who would like to volunteer to be eliminated, we could probably get that one out of the way as well. Llama's just waiting for me to hit that ready button. I'm horrible. There's no new items to be browsing. Gotcha. Well, yeah, I was on Fortnite till about 4 a.m. A little after 4 a.m. Over by camp, I think. That I had it marked. Because there's a section there, and then it also showed a section like down to the left from there, if I remember correctly. Get your hot drop. When you're under fire, just drop it like it's hot. And get the fuck out of there like it's hot. Yeah, I don't know. It's one of those what the fuck are you thinking days. Oh my gosh, what is wrong with me? Okay. You Still got Barbie girl. That is actually, if I remember correctly, a secret link on Llama's Twitch page. Llama's like, oh, I forgot about that. Have you been one of the luckies to find the hidden link to click? The Easter egg, in other words, the llama egg, on his Twitch profile. That even he has forgotten that he had. That's hilarious. I got a gun. I'm locked. I'm loaded. I don't know. I don't even know. The second I hit ground, I've lost where I needed to go because I need to like go over this direction. Yep. I was looking at the quest because I've come to notice the past week when you have it marked and the second you touch ground, your marks disappear. And I would have swore that's never been like that before. So. Llama's like, it's been like that this entire season, and he's knocked. Oh, Llama. Can you swim to me, Llama? Swim to me, Llama. Swim to me. He's doing that great giveaway with the blowing explosions behind him as he's making his escape. I think we gotta go this way now. It's a bird. I know. I know. But I've collected 4, and I think you only need to like collect 5, 6. I don't know. Bam! Bam! And now we run like we got fire poking us in the ass. And then Taco Bell came to mind. Yeah. Total random thought right there. Llama's like, yeah, Taco Bell came to my mind too when you said that. Smokey! Welcome in, welcome in. How are you today? I am doing buzztastic, thank you. Llama keeps dying. We're getting knocked down. I gotta keep rescuing him. I don't know where he's at. He's far, far behind. We'll mark his destination here so he knows which way he needs to run. So you know, Llamas, there's one right there. I found your family member. Or are you the imposter? We all wish we were the only child. I Okay, the last time you said you needed health, you know what happened? You died. There's even a game clip. Clipped by your lovely mod, me. What, you need one? Here, I'll share. There. Grab it! I made a shot from behind! I'm going in the riff! They're on the bridge! Literally. Right there. On the bridge. We come in hot. Take them out. Pew 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 pew! Dino countdown! Dee dee dee! My teammate's gonna murder me! That's okay. That's okay. I gotta make up for... well, or not. 20th place, ladies and gentlemen. It's still a win in my book, if you ask me. I killed one! What are you talking about? That's okay. Lum was like, why you had to attack him? I had no health. Because I am a rebel. And that is how I roll.
No, you're not. You don't attack people. You run away from people.
I don't know what you're talking about. I was like, no, you don't. You don't attack people. You run away from them. I played this game with you long enough to know that. Have you, though? Have you? I gotta like to spice it up some. Well, that should be easy. Hit weak points while harvesting. So to the woods. Grandmother's house we go. We'll let Llama pick the destination since we all know that I will probably come in very, very last, towards the end, floating down to nothingness with everybody else that either has connection issues or went AFK. Or if it was Call of Duty, they went to the end to get all their kill points before they get headshot from someone else from the sideline. Been there, done that. Good times. Which, I haven't played that in a while. I like playing Plunder, right? And you collect all the money. Money. And win my pancake clip. That was epic. Check it out. It is a clip if you're interested. I sure went splat. Yep. And then, if the catch drop pickup is on top of the elevator shack building in the main center there, and you got a good team, you can camp it so when they come right up the elevator shack, you down them, take their money. It's great. Because by the time they realize it, it's too late. You already be teabagging them and taking their money. Crossroads. And I'm connecting. Ooh, I was able to thank the bus driver. He likes me today. Like the little piggy in the... Is it an insurance ad that goes wee with the little pinwheel out the window? You heard my balloon? My balloon makes funny noises when it's deployed. Interesting. We gotta hit that sweet spot. Let me pick up a gun in case someone comes up on my ass. Could be a possibility here. I'm looking like a bot out in the field, just whacking away without a care in the world. Whack, whack. And I see someone. They're coming for you. Wow, that went far. Oh my goodness, I thought they hopped in the tank real quick there. It's like, no! You're doomed! You're doomed! Ha-ha-ha! They thought they could crawl away. In reality, they didn't make it. I gotta watch them though. They don't even have anything good on. I'm burning the town down. We got enemies here. You a bot? Oh yeah, you're a bot. I love it. That means I can win. You could be my pet. I put you in the fire. Keep you nice and toasty. Then he got rabies. It had to be done. It was untreatable, sadly. Hard times. We'll pour a drink out for him. You ran him over. Oh, you're like clear up out of there.
They were running away from me.
They're runners. We don't like runners, jumpers. They could be quite annoying, not gonna lie. Like, why you come and shoot me and then run away? Why? Don't start shit if you're not gonna finish it.
Right.
And Llama got the bust. Imagine that. Llama! Speaking of Llama, where you at? Here, drink that. That is not an IO, that is gonna be my new pet! Oh. Maybe. Is it repaired? We can repair our vehicle. We gotta repair it quick and get the out of here. Go, 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 go. Bell. The bell. It was fun. It was good. And I think we got all our dailies. Well, I think. Can't confirm. Yeah, party up with your friends is baloney. Oh, you did get all three? Nice. So, that means so, who's excited for tomorrow's battle of the unknown? I am. Yeah. I'm excited. Right? I'm curious if they'll do kind of like a Thanos glove thing like they've done in the past. Or if we all 100 people are on a team versus robots and NPCs. That'd be pretty cool. Ooh, Loma thinks it might be a video thing like they did with like the concert. Where you queue in and go through and do stuff, which would be cool. Maybe not as exciting as the other stuff, but you know, we'll let it slide if it's cool. But we're gonna see dun, 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 how long we can survive waves. Connecting, and then we'll have a little countdown. Help. Where I like glitched the air while everything loads around me.
Heavy metal. While I'm a pop star, let's get together. Ice your neck up, change the weather. See a hot one, like a pepper. And you fly, girl, shake your feathers.
In Fortnite?
Girl, you fly in ghetto.
Like an actual tycoon like you would play in Roblox? Oh, well, hell, now I'm curious. No. And the fun begins! So, I will run around here and find the entrance to the bunker and market. So when you're running for your life and need a safe spot to run, that is really helpful. There's also a cave that you can enter that is considered a safe spot as well. There's also coins. Yes, we have to wait till at least level 5 or 6 before we're able to get the chugs or splashes. So we need splashes to do the generators to open the bunker. Yes, there's an achievement board. They also have a chance of dropping them as well. So I know for a fact I've definitely done over 40. It just doesn't update. As you can tell, that it shows I've done 30 of but not 15, which I know I bought a lot more. So it is kind of slow on the whole achievement update. Wait, it freezes you too? Like the dance moment. You're just like, oh no, I'm screwed. Oh my goodness. Round 4. I am not seeing any splashes being dropped anywhere. Technically, you can kind of like cheat. Okay, so after this round, we'll be able to buy those. And we only need 9 total to do the generators. really don't get hung up on things. I have a habit of getting hung up and then I get home. Alrighty, we should be able to do that now. Do you want to buy them and do those, or shall I? Well, that does make me drop. And when you get knocked, and if you die, there is no coming back. So once you are down, you are down. Oh, come on. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. We don't have the bunker open. We have to open the generators. And I can't do that when there's ads. Are you able to call to me at least? Because if you don't, you're gonna die. Oh, I kept coming to you. But then I just saw you go away. Alrighty, now let's see if I can get these generators before the time is up. Or at least one of them, because I ain't gonna be able to get to the next ones. Yep, okay. We're going to go ahead and get that switch around here. We do have one of three. And then when we get the bunker open, I'll be able to get traps. Correct. so slow, but once we get it, we'll be good. Let's see if I can get this last one here. Come on. It's gonna be a close one. Bunker is open. Now let's see. Get these bot. These are the traps that I'm gonna put out. All but the top left ones, because those are ice, and they'll just put ice cubes on our feet, which can be helpful, but not really, because you're just sliding everywhere. Helpful because it helps you slide away. Not so helpful because it gets you killed. I will be able to place those out. Cleared out, so I'm not being chased. That is the worst spot. I always die. Okay. No, come on. Let me place it. No, okay. It was like, no, not. Okay, and we'll get this build mode back up and going here. Drop the trap here. Um, one over here where they like to kind of stand. I got two of those guys. Not sure how I got two of those. The gold ones do take a little bit longer to kill. There's coins that you can run around and collect as well. Oh. I am gonna put out like little electric beams here and there. You can get hung up on them, so just be careful. Because it can knock you. And if you run backwards, you'll get hung up on this and will keep being shot onto the path. You can stand here and then you get shot back. Just keep an eye on your side. The only downfall that I have with this creative mode is it doesn't like show what level you're actually on. Thank you. And he's down to the count again. He's dropping me. Not one, but twice, he has been knocked down. Complete. So if you have 500 or more, you want to come over and get these upgrades that I'm in front of. You could drop those off your bar, because you don't need those on your bar. They're just, you'll still get the benefit from them. Notice there's like a lot of coins. please. I'm thinking in the future to have the ones that shoot you forward, like on each corner, so when they're like coming around the building, you could stand at an angle, like stand at the corner here, so no matter which way they come at you, they get shot that direction or shot back that direction onto trap. Llama sounds like he's having difficulties. You also get pretty good XP. But I am kind of curious about the one that you were talking about, though. You remember what it was called? After this round, you wanna return to lobby and check out. Yes. So run around, grab the coins. Yeah, I'm quick like that. Okay, so go ahead and return to lobby. Make you leader since you know so if you know But if you don't know, that is one you gotta watch out for. Nothing but drama. Block, yeet, and delete. Busted joke! Hydrate! And he also redeemed a bug treat! He is snoozing in his little bed over there, but we will wake him to give him a treat. Llama says he should have gone to the store today, but he didn't. Okay, we got a green, a red, an orange, and a white one. Cabela's. Ooh! Go for it. Which one? The white one is the winner. And I was quick this time so he couldn't snag extras. I know, you gotta step up your game, little one. He's over here huffing and puffing at me now. He's like, yeah, I'll show you next time. You just wait. Yes! Private games. Yay! He's explaining the game to me. Which. So we each have our own place. Okay. We're gonna make money and hire on workers. Buy collectibles, unlock upgrades, and fight enemies to become the riches! Get eliminations, which means we could probably kill each other. Interesting. Okay. So it seems like Llama is no longer my teammate. He is thy enemy. Do we get XP while in this one? Some of them give us good XP, some of them don't.
I don't know how well the XP this one actually gives. I really
Awesome. Oopsies. Okay. Ah. We're still counting down. So we'll be basically sharing collectibles if we just steal them back and forth. Like, hey, I'm coming over. I need a cup of sugar. So I see beans. Not sure what that's all about. Money. Collectible item level 9 required. Okay, so we have to pay for collectibles. Can we? I don't think we can. So we can't mount the gates. And it doesn't seem like we can run. assuming that's on a spawn time here.
What? I don't know what that is.
The llamas? Yeah, there's nothing here. But that's where the beam is, so. Okay, Llama Caesar hasn't been anything there that he can remember. Well, this one was flashing. The beam was flashing and then it disappeared.
They all flash and
they just. Okay, so.
I really want to be in your house collecting your money to be unlocked.
So that doesn't just add up while you're not there. You have to actually be.
Automated, maybe. I don't know.
Okay. Okay. So there's a bounty on me. Zero! Alright, gotta get that XP. We're just standing here collecting our money. Do you know how to get it automated? Gotcha. So it's a definitely a tycoon base, it seems. Which is pretty cool, because that's what Roblox is basically about, and it's a good way to unwind and relax and just chill. Have that Pokemon Miro? You be slacking. And of course, we knew it. We always do. Zero in with the cot. So is there anything outside the building other than the little piece of dude that needs...
In the backyard.
There's a backyard. Okay. Chef and liar housekeeper. Who would have known? Exactly, Zero. Who would have known? Rigged. Oh, we got quite a bit back here. You got any collectibles for me to come in? Well then. Could have told me you were gonna come visit. How you get a gun? I don't even have a gun. He be hacking. There's a basement? Oh my god. He knows. Maybe, there we go. Wow, this just keeps going. Oh, wow. Okay. Wait, stand still. Slow, but it worked. Who would have known? Hacking. Hacker. Hacker. No. not as much as you had. So how do you highlight the very top one? I'm assuming that's a lot more. Okay, that's about 700. I'm gonna get so turned around in here now. So I'm confused. I have like, so there's one that's saying I have 2K. But that's not how much I actually have. Yeah. Let's see. I'm already lost. I thought that's where. I see you, monster. What are you doing? Come here. So I have enough to get that, but I can't, like, highlight it. It's too high up. Like, all it says is buy common. So I'm assuming I can only buy the common one then. Oh, well. I guess. We like this one. Okay. I wasn't paying attention, to be honest. I know. Okay, so what all do you, is your house like the same as mine? I'm gonna come visit you. I'm gonna come in peace. So don't kill me. Let's go find Llama's house.
I'm half tied to the right.
I see. I see. Llama is collecting money. Do you have your weapons fully upgraded yet, or no? Oh, there's like a movie room. Do I have a movie room in mind? Or do you have to, Oh, I just probably don't have it unlocked. I didn't notice it. So definitely interesting. We're not sure about the money that keeps going up above the backpack. We don't know about the flashing llamas / beams in the fields. Those are unknown. That's because they're in the vaults. That's where they're from. They're the vaults. There's a llama in the vault.
So, okay, I get it.
Yeah. Yeah. Drop your gun.
I needed a spot
for my wait, there's a vent?
Yeah, I just saw it.
Oh. Oh, I did kill you. Okay.
No, you didn't.
Oh. Because I have your llama. But I thought it said the basement, but I'm in my basement, so I don't know what is up with that. I'm confused. That makes no sense whatsoever. No sense whatsoever. Were you able to find it? Because I thought it said to the vault. Which is clearly not the case. Drop it? No. Deliver the jewel to your basement vault. That is where I am. So I'm assuming you just drop it. I don't know. I'm just gonna drop it there. Cause I don't know. Can we go into the other houses?
They're not unlocked.
But we can't go in and like steal their stuff from the vault.
No.
See, I was thinking we'd get money from doing that. Because I'm kind of slacking in that department here because I've just been kind of running around. See? Yeah, I'm kind of confused as well. Gonna stand here and collect. So does the llama like if I come back over and take the llama from your vault and bring it to mine, so I have two, will yours eventually regenerate? Or do you have to like come and get it again? See, I'm not leveled enough.
I just leveled up.
Oh, so I need to unlock more stuff.
What level are you?
I don't know. Six, I think.
Oh, so you've got your...
Yeah, I need to find more workers. I got the maid. I got the maid, I got the worker, I got the cook. Yep. I haven't been upstairs yet, so. Okay. Yeah, that's what it looks like. So that puts me at 7.
There's a guy on the main floor by...
I'm so confused! Imagine that! No, this isn't open. Okay, so that's 8. And what about the car? Does the car actually do anything?
Car is flexible, level 9.
Okay. Yeah. Mama's brain farting. Like in the basement?
Yeah.
I didn't see a guy down. Let me go look. That's probably who we need. Yep, that's who we need. See, this hack, it just says Aqua, Team Aqua.
Yeah, it's a pilot pack.
Oh, but I don't see...
I don't know what it does.
Anything, yeah. Don't be stealing my shit. Hmm. Which is kind of funny, because I want to say that's the one I stole from you. So for it to be like, no, you can't.
I can't steal it back.
I don't know. Interesting. Yeah, the llama part bolt thing really isn't making sense to me. Or the hack. No, but I'm thinking I'm about to. Why? There, I just purchased that one. But I thought it said to do that though. I hope so, because I've been upgrading stuff. What do you mean, my money? Interesting. I still make money, though. It's still going up. Interesting. But we're still unsure. Is there a bounty on you?
No, when we were downstairs, but your bounty board. There's a bounty on me.
There's always like a bounty on you.
Probably since I'm the only opponent there.
What's your location? Oh, I'm out front.
I'm actually not really out of the game.
So if we basically just spawn in and kill each other, that'd be some good XP. You could just go back and forth, pew pew pew. That's what that kind of seems like.
Well, I'm probably just gonna keep respawning right there in my front room and go sit there.
I wanna say, I think I've gotten all the collectibles and stuff, like. I don't know. No, I haven't, because it says 6 of 7, so. So I'm missing one somewhere. Under the names. Our names to the left. So. I bet that'll give XP, so I got the car, got the worker, I got the butler and the maid, the cook. Don't see anything around here that just loops back. Then we got outside. There was the worker, the sandbox, the duck. I don't see anything else out here. Hmm. Then upstairs we got the worker. Closet. Balcony. Fossil. Bathroom. Why does that show like it's still locked, but I know I bought that? Clearly I bought it, because I have legendary weapons out and the thing. $41,053 XP for completing the movie theater. Yeah. Yep. She be going yep. Pool table. Maybe not. I don't know. Alrighty, well, it is that time, and Llama has redeemed Guide the Raid to Sleepy Finra. So, show lots of love. And as always, be happy, be kind, and thanks for watching. You're gonna lose me for a second.